Okay, today guys we're talking about Kttape. What is the deal with Kttape? Is it necessary? Does it work? Is it worth it? Does it help? Right, so I've been squash multiple times a week now since forever, you know, not really any lateral movement sports or any ball sports. You know, I haven't been really using my arms in different directional ways. So I've been playing squash, had to be sure with my shoulders, specifically the right hand, the right side, and also just due to bad posture, and I'm sitting on computers every day. So effectively what happened was my shoulder moved a little bit forward, and then bad posture is my fault. So we applied some Kttape, right? So yeah, is it worth it? This was about 200 rand, 210 rand for a little tape box like this, this ancient business here. Is it worth it? 200 bucks? I mean, does it work? So I've had this on my shoulder now for about a day, about 24 hours, even less than that. And there's a really slight improvement. You know, we've taped it in such a way that it's actually pulling my shoulder back slightly. Yes, it's not 100%, it's not going to be overnight, but you know, we'll keep it updated with the Kttape and what it does. Very easy to find tutorials online about how to apply this. I mean, my wife applied it for me. Just clean it. You want to make sure that you have it clean and you don't touch the sticky part. Well, it's too early to say. It's too early to say, but I recommend it. If you just search YouTube, you can see that plenty of commentaries on, is this a hype? Does it work? Is it good? In fact, this was invented by a chiropractor in Japan, who's in the 1980s. The bottom line is, I definitely feel like my shoulders are being supported. It's been pulled back a little bit. Very subtle, but you know, subtle changes really make a difference. So I can really feel it. It is improving. Because of the fact that the tape by the stretch is pulling it back. Alright, this is a whole roll of Kttape. We use two pieces, okay, and it comes in little strips like this. Well, they pre-cut, but I mean also this is not conventional sports tape. You just get a roll. You actually just use a piece of this at a time. You can cut it into certain shapes. There's plenty of YouTube tutorials from Kttape that teaches you how to do this. So yeah, I'll give an update in a couple of days to see if this really works. But so far, no complaints. There's no irritation, it's not uncomfortable. In fact, it actually feels like the shoulder is actually supported. I haven't played a game yet since I put the tape on. I'm going to play my next game probably in a couple of days. It's not a crazy injury, you know, but it's just like this comfort. So it's because of bad posture, which is very, very common. Because of, you know, today's day and age, we are sitting in front of a computer hunched over, and that's not good. So you want to actually always make sure that your chest is nice and open. But I mean, that's the issue. And the Kttape definitely does help with the fact it pulls it back. Yeah, it's too early to tell, I think, at this point. So far, it's definitely towards the highs. Closer to the fives.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.